Allie is a regular girl. Nick is a regular boy. Allie and Nick are lost and everlost. The group of finders find objects in our world from other worlds that cross over. What does this mean for Allie and Nick?